Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm opening the Multisport Collectible Card Club box. It's a subscription box, you can get it every month. I'll put the link in the description below. And this one, of course, it's a Multisport, so it has baseball, football, and basketball in there. So we'll see what we get here. As always, say hi to the penguin, and let's see what's in here. Okay, so got a couple little package peanuts there. Looks like we've got 2021 Revolution, 2006 Hot Prospects, 2021 Baseball Heritage, 2020 Tops Update, 2021 Series 2 Tops Baseball. Looks like we've got some cards that don't want to come out here. Looks like we got some 2021 Score, 2017 Diamond Kings, 2019-2020 NBA Hoops, 2014 Bowman Draft, we get this all the time, 2018 Big League, get these all the time. And then we have another pack of 2021 Series 2, 2021 Opening Day, 2020 Update, 2014 Tops Football, that's a little different, and 2021 NBA Hoops. So, like usual, it's filled with baseball cards and not as much football and basketball, but, you know, that's kind of the price we pay for these. So, this time I'm going to do football last. I'm going to do baseball first, of course. Let's see here. We'll do the 2014 first. Like always, we'll kind of go in order here. Let's see. Alright. Got everything. I think. Alright. So, first things first, we're going to do the 2014 Bowman Draft. Let's see what we get in here. Start off with a Nomar Mazzara, then a Max Pentecost, that's our first Bowman. Then we have a Chrome of Jacob Gatewood, first Bowman. Alright, then we have a double card here. It is a Tyler Kolek and Blake Anderson, both for the Marlins. Then we have another Chrome first Bowman of Ryan Yarbrough. We have an Ian Clarkin. And a paper first Bowman of Aaron Brown. So there's our Bowman draft for 2014. Then we're going to open up the Diamond Kings for 2017. All right, and to start this off, we've got a Jim Bottomley. We get a Don Mattingly. A Moose Skowron. We get a Heritage Collection, Rod Carew. And we get an Orlando Arcia rookie card. So there's our Diamond Kings. Now, 2018 Big League. All right, we have a Luis Perdomo. David Peralta. Jeff Samanziha, 2017 NL Home Run Leaders of Giancarlo Stanton, Cody Bellinger, and Nolan Arenado. We have a Tyler Austin. We have a 2017 NL Doubles Leaders of Nolan Arenado, Daniel Murphy, and Adubel Herrera, Ryan Zimmerman. Carlos Santana. We have a Clayton Kershaw, and that's going to be a star character reproduction. and then the gold or orange or whatever this is of Sunny Gray. Alright, so now we get into 2020 update. Alright, so let's get through these. We have a Clayton Kershaw, Rich Hill, Eric Davis, Joe Kelly. We have a Cameron Maben. There's a Randy Azarena rookie card. So, got a nice little rookie there. We'll go ahead and put him up there. Okay. So, there's a nice rookie. Alright, then we have a Sandy Leon, a Devi Grulin, Alec Mills, and a Decade's Best, Andy Pettit from the 90s, a David Ortiz, a Zach Greinke, Peter Lambert, and another Clayton Kershaw. That's an all-star. Alright, so we move to another pack of 2020 update. Alright, and this one starts off with a Brad Peacock, a Nick Solak rookie, a Tyler White, Yadier Molina, Kenta Maeda, Albert Pujols, Steve Cishek, Frank Schwindel rookie, a Brian Johnson, Eric Thames, a Battery Bath, Jalen Beeks, Ryan Howard, and a Miguel Cabrera. So there's the second pack of update. Update. Alright, now we move on to opening day, 2021. Alright, and we start off with a rookie of Andrés Giménez, Patrick Corbin, Mike Brousseau, Sixto Sanchez rookie, Reese Hoskins, Ramon Laureano, and a Legends of Baseball, Derek Jeter. Okay. Now we're going to move to 2021 Heritage. Let's see what we're getting here. Alright, we start off with a Jesse Winker, Pete Fairbanks, Ty Buttery, Jason Kipnis, Chris Paddock, the great one, Roberto Clemente, Scott Heinemann, Alec Baum in action. There's a nice little Baum rookie. We'll go ahead and put him up there too. So there we go. Put him by the Arrazarena. There we go. Alright. And then we have a Randall Grichuk. Let me take a look at these and make sure none of them were action or anything. I don't think they were, and they were not. So, we're good. All good. Alright, now we move on to Series 2, 2021. I have not been able to open any Series 2, so this is going to be a first for me. We start off with a Sterling Castro. Go to a George Springer. Dylan Betances. Corey Dickerson. Brent Rooker rookie. Tanner Houck rookie. Miguel Yeager rookie. Jose Marmolejos, rookie. Luis Campusano, rookie. We have a George Springer, 86 style. A Sean Murphy, Gold Cup. Michael Conforto. A Jared Oliva, rookie. And a Marcelo Ozuna. Okay, that's our first pack of 2021 Series 2. Here's our second. Okay, and we start this off with a Brandon Lowe. Then a Ryan McMahon. Turning him over. We have Tanner Rourke. CJ Cron. Victor Robles. Then we move to a Framil Reyes. Eason Diaz. Albert Azule. Luis Severino. A Jonathan Villar. A James Paxton. A David Peralta. Chris Bassett. And a Renato Nunez. So not as many rookies in that one. All right, so now we're going to move to basketball. And we're going to start off with 2019-2020 NBA hoops. See what we get here. Hope for some big names, maybe. All right, so this is a premium stock. We have a Kyrie Irving, a Jeff Green. Hey, there's a Ja Morant. Nice little Ja Morant tribute. They're kind of curved, but I think once I put it in a book or something, they might straighten out. So we have a nice little Ja Morant there. All right, and then we have a silver prism of Trevor Ariza. There we go. All right, then we move to 2020-2021 NBA hoops. All right, this starts off with Dwayne Bacon. Goes to Dennis Schroeder. Patrick Beverley, Chris Middleton, Chris Dunn, Jamius Ramsey, nice little rookie there. We have a CJ Ellaby rookie, and then we have a Skylar Mays rookie. All right, and then we move to the 2020-2021 Revolution. I have not opened any of these at all. Alright, so we start off with an Elford Paxson, or Payton, sorry. Then we get a Vernon Carey Jr. rookie card. We have a Donovan Mitchell. Wait. I guess this is a New Year card. Donovan Mitchell. Kyle Kuzma, and a Brook Lopez. So we got a new gear card in that. I'm not really sure what that is. Okay, now we move to football, and we're opening 2014 Tops, where it says there's a rookie in every pack. I have no idea who the rookie's going to be, but we'll see. All right, so we start this off with a Jarrett Boykin. Von Miller, Jimmy Smith, flipping them over, we have a Vernon Davis, Darrell Revis, we have a Greatness Unleashed of Brandon Marshall, Ronald Brown Power Players, we have an Antonio Brown, the rookie is a Jace Amaro, I don't remember him. And then we have a Jordan Matthews. Don't really remember him either, so. Oh. Alright, so we skipped one. We'll do the 2006 Hot Prospects next. Got ahead of years, but that's alright. Alright. So we have a Tatum Bell. Are they sticking together again? Yep. Antonio Bryant. Dominic Davis. Plaxico Burress and a Brian Urlacher. There you go. And then the last pack is going to be 2021 score. Let's see what we get out of here. Alright, so we have Devin McCourty, Chad Johnson, CJ Ham, BJ Goodson. We have a numbered card to 100, number 63 of 100 of Tim Patrick. It's a showcase card. So we can go ahead and put that up there. Nice little low numbered card, kind of. Alright, there we go. Alright, then our next card is a celebration. And it is DJ Moore. Hot rookies of Jalen Waddle. A rookie of Zach Smith. Rookie of Peyton Ramsey. And a Deebo Samuel. So that is our multi-sport box from Collectible Card Club for June of 2021. I've seen better boxes from them, but that's not from the pack. You know, that's not from their choice of packs. That's just my luck with the packs that I got. Just we weren't as lucky this time, so. We'll have to see what we get next time. Hopefully, the packs, you know, treat us a little bit better. But until next time, y'all have a great day. Say bye to the Penguin and happy breaking.